You know, I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but you have no idea how good it feels to hear those words again. Play my music!
Oh, he's back! Oh, he's back! This Kurt's leading it!
You know, I don't even care because after 2 months of neck surgery and rehab, your Olympic hero is back in the WWE ring, baby! Woo! And I'm back for one reason and one reason only. Because Kurt Angle is a champion. And I want to become champion again. Hey, I missed that word too. I said I missed that word too. But tonight, I'm here to talk about something else. There's one person I'd like to personally thank. You know, when I was laid up in the hospital, and I didn't know if I was gonna wrestle again, there's someone that was keeping close contact with me. Someone that became a genuine friend. And I don't believe I'm gonna say this, but that guy is...
Hey, not for nothing. I don't think the Big Show is who Kurt Angle was talking about.
He is?
Nah, I don't know. I don't know the first face. No, I definitely don't think it is.
But if he isn't, then what brings the Big Show out here?
Not quite sure, then. Smile away though. So happy about it. You won't see it coming, but I promise you know the Big Show. It's Kurt's return, you know. I mean, this is Kurt's time.
Well, it's Kurt's spotlight, is what it is.
Oh, yeah, he's earned it.
Yeah, that's just a
vibe. Big Show's picking up the step into it, though. I guess.
What the hell are you doing here?
Well, Kurt, I'm definitely not out here to tell you how happy I am that you're back in the WWE. Because personally, I don't give a damn. Now, you can come out here and earn all these fans' respect. Let me tell you, you haven't earned mine. Kurt Angle, you want to be champion again? You better wait in line. Because next week, when I beat Brock Lesnar for the WWE title, maybe, just maybe, I'll give you a shot at a real champion. And Kurt, you better pray that doesn't happen, because you don't want to face me one-on-one. Because one-on-one, I'll put you in the hospital again. Permanently.
Okay, show. These are called breath strips. What you do with them is you open it up and you take one out and you place it on your tongue like so.
You better get serious real fast, son.
Listen to me, you big overgrown son of a bitch. Last time we fought, I whooped your ass for the WWE title. So if you want to try to intimidate me, remember this. I won an Olympic gold medal and wrestled in the WrestleMania main event with a broken freaking neck. So excuse me if I don't do poopy in my pants right now.
Kurt, do you realize how easily I could snap
your... Whoa, hold on a second. I always wanted to do this. With all due respect to Stone Cold Steve Austin, if you want to see Kurt Angle open up a can of whoop ass on a big show tonight, give me a you suck!
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Wait a minute.
Oh, man.
Big Show.
Well, here comes the pain.
Well, the next chapter in this rivalry between Lesnar and the Big Show may be written tonight. Next week, Lesnar and the Big Show meet for the title on SmackDown from Orlando. Oh! And this is the first time Lesnar and Kurt Angle have been in the same ring together as well since WrestleMania.
Big time explosive ingredients here, Cole.
Lesnar and Big Show may not wait for next week.
Oh, look at Big Show.
Oh, Big Show. Big Show gonna wait until next week.
Well, he's got a shot next week. That's smart. I don't disagree with that at all. You know, you gotta pick your spots, Cole. Timing's everything.
Not now.
Whoa. Easy. Easy, Brock. I think I had enough of you at WrestleMania. I mean, you kicked my butt so bad. I can't remember the last time I got my butt kicked that badly, Brock. You messed me up pretty good. You put me in the hospital. But just for the record, I didn't need your help with the Big Show tonight. I had it covered, Brock. Unlike you, Brock. I mean, it seems to me that the Big Show has been giving you a hard time lately. It seems to me that the Big Show has been getting the better of you lately, Brock. And you know something? I wouldn't doubt if the Big Show beat you next week for the WWE title right here on SmackDown. I mean, let's face it, Brock. The Big Show's beaten you. Twice.
Let me tell you something, Kurt. When I beat Big Show next week, if you want a shot at this title, I say it's on.
Whoa. Wow.
Well, that sounds pretty good to me, Brock. That sounds really good to me. You know, Brock, our match at WrestleMania, I'll be honest with you. I wanted that match to go down in history as the greatest match ever. Kurt Angle's greatest victory of his whole entire career. But I learned something, Brock. In order to beat Brock Lesnar, you have to be at the very top of your game. And guess what, big boy? I am. Now, I didn't ask you to come out and help me with the big show tonight, but I did want you to come out. Because, Brock, when I was laid up in the hospital, all the phone calls from you, all the personal concern when I didn't know I was going to wrestle again, all the concern for me and my family and my health, for being a genuine friend, Brock, for giving me the hardest fought match of my career, and most of all, Brock, for earning all my respect. I just want to say one thing. Thank you.
Ah, mutual admiration from two great champions, and now two great friends.